It's unclear to me if science is making the world a better place or a worse place. Like, I'm not sure. Like, is our increasing sophistication helping us or hurting us?
You would hope that people had learned some lessons from Earth and decided not to go trash some other planet quite so much.
We're gonna have to do something about the planet in a pretty big way. Science got us into this mess, but it had better be able to get us out.
I think we should be very clear about what we've done and what our limitations are, and I think how these things are used is actually not up to us.
Science is a neutral, it's knowledge. Does that give it responsibilities?
I think, like everyone in a society, we have a responsibility of, because we have the knowledge, and I think then you have a responsibility of conveying these messages.
Everything around us is built on science. You're sitting there with your fridge, your microwave.
Just thinking about what would be life be like if we didn't have science, no antibiotics, no medicine, the medicines would have been incredibly limited, our food supply would be incredibly limited, technology would be out the window, everything from heat to health to our housing, so much of it has been informed either directly or indirectly by science.
Science has an awful lot of information, and without science, I'm pretty sure you can't make the right decision. So I'd like to think that, yes, science can provide the information that's required to allow the right people to do the right thing.
If you look at something like global poverty and infant mortality and access to clean water, these are things that we could solve now. And, we have the money and the technology to do these things. It's about the human willpower. And climate change is just another thing to add to the list.
I think science does provide the solution, but it doesn't do the saving. It doesn't really save anyone without anybody wanting to sort of implement it in the first place.
I think a lot of people don't appreciate the fact that science is a tool. Like, science is just a tool. It says the best way to learn about something is to be systematic and follow this procedure. That's true, but like, it doesn't tell you what you should be looking at. Those are wider, those are human questions. What is it to live a good life, and what kind of world do we want to live in? What do we want to pass on to future generations? What do we think is significant?
You can propose solutions, but it's not up to the scientists to implement the solutions. It's up to us, it's up to society, up to politicians.
We have a duty to understand the world, to keep pushing at the boundaries of knowledge, and then we have a separate duty to use that knowledge wisely. To be saying, well, look, what can we do? Here's what we think is going to happen. Here are the things we think won't happen. Here is how much money we think we have and how much political and consumer will we have. Now what?